Alright, welcome to a Jason-free serving of Dark Souls. We are currently going through a large transition process, and, or at least Jason is, he's moving. So you're just going to be stuck with me, doing me things, trying to keep people entertained by myself. What? Sound like a dumbass. Anyways, it's been a really long time, and we are about to go to the Undead Settlement, so let's be on our way, shall we? The master is a tire. I'm just really hoping that all this recording stuff goes well. Trying out some new stuff, got some new gear. Got a new headset, so maybe the audio doesn't sound like garbage anymore. That's gonna be nice. Not to say it sounds like garbage. Sometimes you just gotta make do with what you got. Just testing out some things. Alright, here we go. I'll set this up at first. So nice. Oh, there we are. It's a pretty small banner, but I guess everyone can see it. Oh, my blue hands. Look how nice they are. It's so well manicured. Scared them. Nice. They want to take us to a new place with your friends. One of the few creatures that look menacing that don't actually want to kill us. Thank you. That was nice of them. Save you. You're welcome. I said you're welcome. Don't show me respect. I don't show you respect. That's the way it's gonna be.
Is a great honor. I am Njol of Londor, a pilgrim, as you can see, only somehow I failed to die as was ordained. Well, perhaps my calling lies elsewhere. Say, Champion of Ash, how does the idea of taking me into your service strike you? I was once a sorcerer. Surely I can be of use.
Oh, yeah.
I should be dead. Yet you have granted me purpose anew. I, Yol of Londor, do solemnly swear myself to you.
Bye. What a nice man. Yeah, right. You get to that way later in the game. So, for those who have played Dark Souls, well, I guess we'll get to it at some point. At least I've gotten far enough to utilize a lot of the people you can bring into your home base, but I haven't quite seen the mechanic work out, but you can get free levels from that guy, but it messes with how the end game goes. So, but at that stage, having those free levels is real nice. The scary part, Jason. But I got this under control. I seem to be giant friend. Certain death. Whoa, stunned on my roll. Bastards are so awful. Still missing. I will take that repair powder, even though I never have to repair anything. I don't even know why they bothered to put in the mechanic. This way to a bonfire. Right. Oh, come on. Oh, why aren't you locking on? Is that a covenant? It is. I want to be a sun man. That was very helpful. I quite enjoyed the Estus soup. Let's see if I missed anything up here first. Be wary of my S is. I say that so hesitantly because they sound very high, whistly pitched. And I realize this every time I go to video editing. So bear with, because S is very common. since that one got removed. Almost made it to the...
Come here!
Jerk is going to invade us. Who's me?
Welcome home, Speaker. Very well done, Tonic.
Speaker? Could always be higher. Yeah, let's do that. That sounds smart. 3,600. Collect a bunch of souls.
Ah, well met. How may I?
Shinbun. Ah. 1,600. 24. 28. 30. Oh, I can maybe do it. I can do it. Ah, that's fine.
That's
another way.
Ah,
just
good one.
Oh, right. Yeah. Forgot about that. Four Titanites. Okay, almost there.
Pretty, be careful.
Mr. Not-So-Nice Guy over there. Okay. You can come and fight me over here. Come on. I'm doing this over there with that guy. I take steps.
No.
Fast. Yeah, that's right.
Oh, what?
No. Oh, you jerk. Oh, Don't. No! Get out of town. You bastard. Come on. I wasn't making the jump, not because I was physically out of shape. That's a whole other problem of mine. Oh, goodness. I'm gonna waste the last bit of recording time on this stupid jump. So don't hit me with things. Thank you. There we go. Oh, gosh. Wow. It's worth it, probably. Oh, that's fine. That's a lot more to deal with it. That's go back home and level up, and then we'll figure out the rest of this map. Go back to the start of the undead settlement and go one of the other directions and make friends with the giant. Thanks for watching, everyone. We will see you next time.